to tell us all about school spirit at USI. Our next student's enthusiasm is contagious. Kaylee already earned her undergraduate degree here in public relations and advertising and minor in marketing and journalism, and is now a graduate student pursuing a Master of Arts in Communication. Kaylee, let's hear all about it.
Thanks, Alex. You can ask anyone. I am one of the University of Southern Indiana's biggest fans and always will be, in or out of a USI cheer uniform. I came to USI because of its campus size and close proximity to home, not having any idea how significant an impact the university would have on both my time as an undergraduate and now graduate student. USI's 4,800-seat Screaming Eagles Arena is unreal. It's a one-of-a-kind feeling cheering on the Screaming Eagles to victory, but for me, the most special part was seeing the USI community come together to show off their Scriggle pride and support their teams. To look up into the sea of USI blue, red, and white at basketball games was one of my favorite things. The relationships made with coaches and teammates and representing the university are memories that I will cherish forever. USI has a proud athletic tradition with 10 individual and 4 team national championships. We compete in 19 varsity sports, including newly added swimming and diving. With the addition of the new Screaming Eagles Complex and Aquatic Center, there is no doubt you'll be hearing about success from our Screaming Eagles athletes for years to come. USI's mascot, Archie, is our head spirit ambassador. He's often seen around campus, and if you're lucky, you might even catch one of his impressive dance moves. Archie and his army of student Screaming Eagles fans are sure to bring Scriggle pride wherever they go. As I continue my time at USI, completing my master's degree in communications and serving as a graduate assistant in university communications, I remain a strong supporter of this institution. I am so proud of USI. The people and opportunities have given a steady foundation athletically and educationally to pursue my dreams. I can't wait to see where I go from here. Go Scriggles. Alex, back at ya.
All right, Kaylee, I couldn't resist. You inspired me to show my Scriggle pride. Thank you for sharing the Screaming Eagle history of fierce competition and impressive student and community support with us. Wherever your journey takes you, I know you'll always be a Screaming Eagle at heart. Take care.